Healthy playas are a primary source of groundwater recharge and provide important year-round habitat for birds and other wildlife. Unlike many other wetlands, playas have an irregular wet-dry cycle, which is key to how they function. When dry, the clay soil in the basin contracts and forms large cracks. Tiny seeds and eggs from the last wet period lay dormant in the soil, sometimes for several years, waiting for a heavy rainfall to germinate or hatch. When the rain falls, the first flush of water from surrounding uplands flows toward the playa. As water moves through the grasses surrounding the playa, many sediments that may carry contaminants from farm fields are trapped and stopped from entering the playa. The water continues into the playa basin and into the cracks, beginning its journey to the underlying aquifer. Once the clay soil becomes saturated, the cracks close, allowing the playa to hold water. Wetland plants and invertebrates begin to grow and complete their life cycles. Migrating birds and other prairie wildlife use the playa for much-needed rest stops, water, and food. Water continues to seep into the soil and slowly moves downward along roots and small channels, as well as along the playa's perimeter. Some of the water in the playa is used by plants, but most evaporates and the soil soon dries. Prairie winds scour the playa basin, blowing out some of the sediments that have found their way into the playa. Cracks reappear in the clay soil. The playa awaits the next storm when the cycle will repeat.